And this whole playoff thing, you know, it's kind of funny, man. Like, you just see guys, see their eyes light up whenever you say something that they didn't know anything about, you know. We was talking to some of them and talking about the playoffs and what happens in the playoffs, and we tell them, you know, the more you play in the playoffs, you get more checks, you know. You see guys' eyes light up, almost like they say, what, more money? You know, so, you know, it's you know, you tell them there's more incentive the deeper you go in the playoffs, you know. And the guys are very excited. I think they're excited, you know, and understand where we're at. I don't think it'll be too big for them. Guys, everybody's played big all year, big stages, little stages. Hopefully we can continue to do that, man. It's not going to be easy, though. We got to be ready to face some adversity. Wish we've had that all year, and be able to throw a counterpunch whenever we get punched, you know. So that's kind of how it's been all year with guys staying in tune, working the process, and not worry about all the negative stuff.
Can you talk a little bit about the Miami connection? Coach Pagano, you, Ray, Ed Reed, how everything is just that group of that Miami connection. With all you guys and how the playoffs and how all that works out.
What can I say? We roll deep, you know? That's what the U is all about, you know? It's not like we're not fam U, you know? Miami, we roll deep, man. We put them out there. That's all I can say, really. You know, we produce playmakers. Going to the playoffs and make things happen. Guys have done it for years. Hopefully we can get them back to that. You know, coaching, playing. Whenever you step off that campus, you leave out of there a dog. You leave out of there a little puppy. Grown dog. You know, so we want to keep that going.